All's clear today after a fire over at Mercedes-Benz Stadium over the weekend. Atlanta Fire Rescue tells us the flames started on the roof Saturday night after a firework hit one of the gutters. We're told crews were there within a matter of 3 minutes to put the fire out and nobody there was hurt. The stadium is now under fire watch by building management.